What I told you earlier, you know, if there is a group of participants here, sitting here, and you enter the GD, never be silent. I told you never be silent.
Yes, sir.
But what was the situation over the here? Except three or four students, everybody was silent.
Yes, sir.
Only three or four guys were speaking something, and the remaining students were silent here. Means to say, why you enter the GD, never be silent.
Yes, sir.
What I told you earlier, that it's not essential. It's not essential that while you enter the GD, the topic given by the adjudicator or the observer will be familiar or known to you. So in that condition, what will you have to do? You have to speak something?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
You have to speak something?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
So how will you speak? Just try to simulate the points of others.
Yes.
If three or four students are speaking something, you have to copy the points.
Yes, sir.
And you have to express it in your own ways.
Yes, sir.
So this is the right way.
Yes, sir.
But not even a single one did this thing. If three or four students were speaking something, were giving their ideas and views, just try to copy those views. Just try to simulate the ideas of that guy, that student who was speaking. And you have to express it in your own ways. So this is the right way. What I told you earlier, that the chance must be given to everyone.
Yes, sir.
If he is speaking something, let him finish first. Then you enter the GD. Let him finish. He is speaking something, and in the meantime, you are interrupting. This is not the right way. Let him finish first. Once he stops, then you start speaking. This is the right way. I told you earlier that enter the GD by agreeing and by speaking loudly. Enter the GD by agreeing means?
If somebody speaks something, then I will agree with him.
No sir, it is not agree only. He told the false or it was the fault, and we told him, yes, I am agreeing. That is not a good way.
It's not necessary that while you are sitting in a GD, you will get a chance. You will have to grab the chance.
Yes.
So how will you grab the chance? His views or ideas in favor, and your ideas are in favor, and you are not getting the chance in that condition, what will you have to do? Yes, my dear, you are right here. I'm agree to your point.
Yes, sir.
Automatically, that guy will stop and will start to listen to you, what you are saying. So here, what I mean to say, enter the GD by agreeing.
Yes,